Okay, well, hello everybody. Welcome back to that wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in StarForge. Woo! So, the graphic settings I play on are simple settings. I'm not sure if that's the settings we should be using. I don't remember the sky being this vibrant. Don't remember it being this dark either, but that's okay. Also, some of you might notice in the last video I had the video settings set to 1280 to 768. Well, now it's actually the 1280 by 720, which would be high def. So what's going on here tonight? Well, we're going to continue on with our harvesting spree. Basically need plant fibers so that way we can have equipment. Oh, that's voice. I guess there's voice in your chat in the game. If you do, you press V. Trying to think what I need to do here. We need to check our crafting grid. Okay, I got bullets. We got Founder's helmet. Are we wearing that? Now we are. We're wearing pants. Let's wear gloves. Okay, and then we can wear jumpsuit vest. See, you saw the gloves pop in there. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Now we're fully outfitted. I wish I could do a view of my character. There's a way of doing that. I just have not figured that out. Well, here, let's figure it out together. If I go escape, go settings. It should be in here somewhere, right? Oh, maybe there's no control settings in here. Ho, ho, ho. Look at that. So that's the problem with this game. Is you don't know what the controls are in the game. You have to look at it outside of it. And even then, it's not accurate. So I think it's one of the function keys, or it'll be one of the keys. I'll have to mess around with that. So let's take this guy here. See how many shots. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's a lot. 9, 10, 11. So maybe 11 shots. Now we double click this stuff. It's a recipe. It's E to close loot, actually. Okay. Cool. Let's see here. That's another guy way down there. I don't see any of the big wormy guys. Is this another deposit? I probably won't find that platform again. Hey, dude. How many shots are you? We're going to try the other gun, too, in the daytime here. Okay. Oh, that's a miss. Well, that's only a couple shots. Okay, so maybe this does work. Maybe my shot's just off. Let's check this out. Let's see here. Where are we? There's a guy over here. Where's the worms? Usually there's hostiles. Ooh. I think I hit him. That's interesting. I don't think these guys are worth that many bullets. I wish it was a loot all button, but unfortunately the developers aren't going to make this game anymore, because there hasn't been any patches for a long time. So this is aim and fire. Okay, just so I complete the quest requirement. Reload, which we know. Take care of this here. Let's see. Hey, why are they running so fast now? Huh? See, I don't know, man. We got these guns. And then we got the other gun. And I don't know what's better or what's worse. This is only one shotgun, so it has to reload. So, for example... Ooh, where is it? Where is it? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. There we go, bang. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure what I like better. I kind of like this other pistol better, just because it has more shots. But let's see. That's our platform, which isn't processing anything at the moment, because we're busy running around killing stuff. We do need some more sulfur, so let us... run into a direction to try and find some sulfur. And we also need some wood. So, yeah. So I tell you what. I'm going to cut to some multiplayer footage because I got some more of that stuff. And I'll see you back on the other side. And hopefully I'll have something interesting to talk about.
Where to go?
Should be in your inventory automatically. So where, so where are you going to place it?
Okay. I see what it did. Okay. I'm going to place it right here.
Oh, I see you. Right here.
So yeah, right here. Until we make like a house. But I want to collect all this, a bunch of sulfur here. I got to change where okay, I don't need this. Get off my hot bar. Put that one there. And that one there. Okay.
Oh, that's fucking buggy as shit.
What the hell is this? Oh, where'd this container come from?
What container?
Oh, it's stuff I dropped. I didn't want to drop it. I just wanted it off my hot bar.
Okay, well, I need to collect some more mushrooms, so...
I'm collecting sulfur.
Sulfur?
Yeah, so I want to make a bunch of bullets.
Well, you get two from the big, huge mushrooms.
Where's the MRE thingy again? Oh, here it is. Two, three... Oh, I can make four injections now. What about the health injection? What do you need for those? Fiber. I need one more fiber for those. Okay. Okay, so I'm kind of going to go bullets.
Four shots, okay.
Four shots of what? Zip gun?
Yeah. Oh, what's this? Oh, titanium ore. Cool.
That's not bad, actually. Four shots from the zip gun, because we got unlimited ammo here, so that's good.
Yeah, well, unlimited. Not really. Unlimited.
Yeah, because there's tons of... sulfur, and if you look above it, so... Whoa! What? It's funny how these things fucking fly around. Look. Whoa.
Oh! Yeah.
How do you know if you're hitting it?
You'll see little blood splatters.
Okay, well, I'm assuming I'm hitting it. I don't know. Like, the physics in this game is really fucked up. Is he dead?
Yeah.
It only took me three shots to kill him. Oh, unless you shot him. Well, fiber. Okay, nice. Okay. That's not bad. It's funny how these just kind of spawn in nowhere. I just got service pants. Nice.
There we go.
I'm getting
fuck.
Upgraded equipment here already. Well, this game's not that bad. Like, people make it sound like it's a lot worse than what it is.
Yeah, I think it's what it is. Fun. I think what it is people expected too much out of it, and then all of a sudden they rush the game out and it's done. And so I'm glad that I got the game on as Founders Pack, and it was like basically $10 for the two copies. So, or whatever it was. So for whatever I paid, it's fine. It's a different game and has a different feel. And it's more RPG kind of style.
And this one they don't update anymore, so at least we can freaking
You're not regularly and not where it matters.
I don't have PvP, so I don't know if you should be running in front of me while I'm harvesting.
I'm harvesting too.
Yeah, but if I hit you with my harvester, does it hurt you?
I don't know, try it.
Okay, because you ran right in front of me. Well,
just hit me. Oh, shit. Yeah. That wasn't very good. You hit me in the head.
There is no option for PvP, so I guess it's always on.
Oh, hey, that's how you get it out of your hotbar. You double click on it, I guess.
How you get what?
How you put it in? Oh, no. Can you click and drag? Okay, I see.
So why do you want to select stuff? Like, you can select the things we're picking up.
I don't know.
How far does the sulfur go?
The sulfur? I'm not sure exactly.
Because it looks like it's pretty deep.
Oh,
whoa,
shit.
Whoa.
Hopefully I don't hit you.
There you go.
Yeah,
that one took...
Yeah, I think these mushrooms grow back, it seems.
Yeah. So I think maybe we should build a house here, because this is a good spot, I think.
Yeah, I think you're right. So at least then we don't get molested by stuff, right? But make it big, though. Don't make it small.
Well, yeah.
So we'll need to chop some trees down, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, well...
Actually, the armor's doing pretty good. That thing hit me, but I didn't really do any damage. It doesn't click. Because my guy is great, so that means
and you do heal up slowly as well.
Okay.
Like, you'll notice it, you'll see that on each of the parts, they're damaged, right?
So they're low. This one here is like throwing this boar in the air.
Yeah, so then you shoot him, and then you kill the boar after.
Yeah.
Is that you running
there? There's a couple of them here.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's you.
Yeah. Well, I hope it's me. Who else would it be?
Oh, they're fighting each other?
I'm just fucking shooting at them. Hopefully some of them are gonna die. One's dead. Oh shit, it despawned. Fuck. Recollect it.
Really?
Yeah, well, now.
Oh, that's
dead
stupid.
Yeah. Oh, I got some titanium ore. Nice.
Nice.
I'm not sure what these crystals are for, but whatever.
Well, I just pick them up, right? I think we turn them into something.
Yeah. So yeah, once you kill something, you gotta go freaking loot it really fast.
Yeah, that's the sucky thing. Yeah, I thought I picked all these mushrooms here. So if they grow back, then it's just constant food, which is good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, and so I want to make ammo here, actually.
Well, there's like sulfur all over the place here, too.
Yeah.
So that's good, okay. Do we want to build in the cave or outside the cave?
I would say just on the edge of it here.
And how many blocks can I make? Should I make regular wood blocks or fortified? Let's make fortified, I guess.
Well, whichever.
Because trees are cheap, right?
Well, they're everywhere you can find them. So I'm going after them right now. Gonna go after this big tall one here. Yeah, well, that's the other thing, is people do rag on this game, but I don't know.
Okay, so let's see how building works.
Yeah, obviously it's not, you know, they rushed it at the end, right?
Yeah.
Oh, whatever.
And can you pick stuff up again once you place it?
Yeah, you can if you hold the Q on it over, I think. If it's like a placed object, I think. Wait, but blocks? I think you can only take back so many. I'm not sure how that works exactly.
Okay.
It's very different from the other games, so just be ready for that.
Yeah, I'm just kind of making a platform here.
Yeah, just don't fuck up.
I made like fortified wood. It looks like it's all destroyed anyway. Is that it? Wow. Okay. Yeah, you don't make very much at one time. Well, at least it's a start now. So I'm gonna move my bedroll to the platform now. Where's my bedroll? Which one's yours? Which one's mine? Oh, okay. It won't let me pick up one.
No. Okay. Cool.
That's good.
I'm just collecting some wood here before it gets dark. So when it gets dark, I'm not really gonna run around too much.
Yeah. We'll be killing those monsters.
And I think you can make lights too.
Yeah. Well, it looks like there's a generator and stuff. So.
Yeah, there's electricity too at some point.
Okay, so there's some trees over there. Nice. Well, actually, up the hill looks like you can make some stuff too. Well, let's make some more pistol ammo. Why not? Is there a limit to how much you can carry?
Probably, but I don't know.
I'll just make another 100, and that should be good. I have like 22 sulfur on me, so.
Woo! Crazy ass physics.
Yeah, I got 144 bullets now, so I'm good.
Yeah, you'll be good for a while with those ones.
Okay. So really, the next step is to make, what, smelter, I guess?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's wall light, yeah.
For the steel ingots, right?
So I guess we just harvest this big thing of iron here, I guess. Can you actually hear that when I shoot it?
Shoot it?
The gun, yeah.
If you're close enough, yeah.
Okay. So it's like rust that way.
Yeah, see, I think even these, the fibers grow back. Oh yeah, see, the mushrooms grow back. Because these mushrooms we would have already collected. On some different part of the cave.
So when you harvest the wood, you can make those reinforced blocks and then just keep increasing the size of this platform over here.
Okay. Oh, here it is. That's cool.
Until you get to the size that you like.
Right.
Make walls and shit.
Okay, so let's see here. So, the fortified wood block, right?
Yeah, that's what I made, yeah. Maybe for the floor, maybe the regular one would have been enough, but I don't know, whatever.
Nah, that's fine. Just use it.
I want to get the smelter maybe for the walls so we can make like the iron blocks or something.
Oh, I got some research here. Blast charge, cool.
Okay, it's getting to be nice.
Chainsaw, cool.
Oh, you got a chainsaw?
Yeah, nice. A recipe for chainsaw. Oh, shit. Shit. Yeah. Shit. Shit.
Yeah. You're spawning again. Oh, it's spawning slowly here.
Shit. Oh, thank you.
It's like it was relentless for you.
Oh man, I'm glad I got the armor though. Fuck.
Yeah, that seems to help a lot.
Okay, now I should have blocks in here somewhere. Yeah, I do. Okay.
So once you make, you can add your bedroll here too.
Yeah. Now how do you place? Is it left click? Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah.
I just don't know how you... I guess maybe use the drill thing to pick them up. Maybe.
Well, you can right-click on it, but...
Oh, do you? Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, I don't know how big I want it. I'm just...
Okay, I'm going to harvest this iron over here.
So okay.
I don't really see any hostiles, so...
Oh, I'm just going to place my bed now. Cool breach devices, a blast charge. That's cool. Where are you? Here it is, utility. Oh shit, I didn't want that.
So you gotta actually be pretty close to harvest.
Yeah. Okay. These disappear eventually, right? These containers? Because I dropped an item by accident.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm hungry.
Oh, I need 3 more iron to make the smelter. Okay.
Make some more MREs.
I wonder how big it is. I think that's enough now. Yes, I can. Forge the smelter. Yay!
More.
Okay, now let's see how big this is. Ooh, okay. So do you want... It's not that bad, actually. Not that big. So let's put it inside here. I don't know. How about...
Oh, shit. I didn't place that there. Why is it placing it there?
I don't know. How about here?
There we go.
There we go. Now we got a smelter. Yeah. Oh, big guy.
Where?
I don't know if I like this smoke it creates. I'm done, but whatever.
How many shots did you
print? That time it was only 3.
Okay, I did 1 shot.
So I can open the smelter and... Okay, so how does this work? Where's my ingots? Oh, here they are. I got stone too. Okay, cool.
It's bigger, it's not big enough.
So basically you take titanium. Okay. Oh, that's fast too. Okay, so actually, yeah, we'll be able to make the iron walls no problem because we got that big thing of iron there to collect, right? So,
right. Exactly.
And it just needs one iron. Oh, it needs iron ore only. Okay. So I didn't need to make an iron block. So that. Whoa. Oh, Jesus! Scared the crap out of me. I'll continue collecting. Oh yeah, I got a recipe too. What the hell did I get off here? I got chainsaw blueprint.
Now there's something to build too. In that, but it needs Voltronic or never mind. They changed something.
Yeah.
There's the nav markers is what you want to put.
The permanent one, you mean, right?
Yeah.
You almost want them to be on you because then they're easier to hit. Oh, whoa, whoa. Ooh, died. There. No, I thought he's dead. Fuck. Okay. Oh, I got MRE off the sky. Nice. Or MR, whatever it's called. So I should make some healing stuff. Where is that? Right here. Okay. Oh, fuck. I can make a... It takes 10 fibers to make one healing. Oh, there's a bad guy behind you. I'm just kind of aiming. Is there like an iron sights mode? Oh yeah, there is.
Yeah, there is. Cool. Yeah.
Maybe that'll make me more accurate. Oh, now he's coming. Now he's mad. Now he's mad.
The gun is not very accurate though either.
Is he dead? Or is he just? Or is he just can't? I guess he was stuck on the house.
Dude, oh, now nice. He's dead.
So this is like a killing platform.
Yeah.
Oh. I just got a pistol off him. Is that like better than what I'm using?
Could be.
Yeah, it's the next upgrade up.
That's funny. Oh, need more wood. So we can put a wall on the outside if you want.
Oh yeah, it's got H. Chuck. I got a pistol now.
Woo! That's cool.
Yeah.
Some more shots before you have to reload. That's awesome.
So what do you do with the zip gun? Nothing? You just...
It's in your inventory, yeah.
You can't like... Oh, let's see if this is more damage now. Whoa!
Oh shit. Oh shit.
It's like it does less damage.
Whoa! There we go.
Either I was missing it or it does less damage.
It could do it. Well, that's crazy.
Well, I guess that's your trade-off for more ammo, I guess. We'll have to play around with that, I guess.
It doesn't really say.
So maybe I'll have both on my hotbar.
Oh, there's pistol, here. 5 steel ingots, semi-automatic.
Oh, you got one too?
Well, you can make it, right?
Yeah, so. I don't know how you make a steel ingot, though.
I thought you smelt in the smelter somehow. Unless there's a refinery.
Yeah, there's a refinery.
Too. Oh, wait, that's refined powders. That's different. But you have to make steel ingots.
Oh, nav marker. That's what you're thinking of, right?
Yeah.
You need steel ingots.
This thing should be able to make you steel ingots.
So it can't be refinery because that needs steel ingots. Oh, maybe no foraging terminal needs steel ingots. Yeah. Is there any point to making...
Oh, shit. It's making fucking ingots.
Container? Yeah, that's what it does. Yeah.
Oh shit.
So you don't necessarily want that.
So what makes steel ingots?
Yeah, exactly.
What happens if you put oil in it, what happens? No, nothing, okay. How about sulfur?
But no. You would think steel would be iron and something else mixed together, because that's what steel is, right?
But there's only one input, though.
Oh shit. You need titanium ore to make a new harvesting tool, and I turned my titanium ore into ingots, because I thought you would need ingots.
Oh. Yeah, no, don't turn everything into ingots. Oh, steel. Here, this is... You have to actually make it. Yeah, it's 20... So one oil and one iron ore for, you know, an iron ingot. Or for a steel ingot. Ore, and then you can turn that into...
Where do you see this?
If you go into your inventory, if I close the smelter, if you go into your inventory, scroll down to the bottom where you see the resources, and then there's crafted, and then in there, if you click on the first one, it's steel.
Oh.
I just noticed that. Okay. Yeah.
All right. So, and what do we need steel for?
Just a bunch of... for upgrading stuff, basically.
Forging terminal. Okay. Allows crafting advanced blueprints, reduces crafting time of items. Okay, so that's... Okay, so... Maybe when daytime comes, you can go harvest the oil. And I'll harvest this iron, and then we'll make bunches. Steel ingots to make the terminal. Okay, let's try this pistol again. I don't know if I'm hitting it, honestly.
It's had a fortified wood door and some meat.
Oh, nice, then I've got a door. Honestly, I don't know if I like the pistol.
No?
Well, if it takes more shots to kill something, it's kind of pointless.
It is pointless, yeah. The zip gun's just... You're good then, right?
Mm-hmm. Like, it's got... Yeah, you got 8 shots. I just don't know if I'm maybe not hitting it.
I know like, it has a different range on it, that's for sure. It has a shit range.
Yeah,
unless that has something to do with it. Maybe you're shooting too soon. Yeah. I don't know.
Maybe I need to use the zip gun first, and then when you get close, switch to it or something. You actually gotta eat a lot.
Yeah. That's why there's lots of mushrooms.
Yeah. I'll be able to harvest some iron here.
You want me to harvest some oil, you said?
Yeah, so we can make the steel ingots, so we can make the forging, the terminal.
Way down there, okay.
It wasn't that far, was it? Yeah, it's just over there.
four hits with well, so far recording wise it's been pretty stable.
That's good.
Haven't done an intro yet, but that's okay. We'll figure that out at the end.
Oh, you're hello, Sharlenwar's Adventures.
Yes, yes. I want to try something like that. Now oh, here's soil. So it's gonna basically harvest till the sun goes down.
Well, yeah, because we need it for steel, right?
So I think I can.
Well, minimum we need. Where's the thing? Minimum we need 55. Minimum.
And we can also make boxes too, just so you know.
Yeah, but it holds like 6 items, so I don't see the point of that.
Yeah, it's just for trading items, but I guess you can just drop it on the ground.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Like, once you got a size you're happy with, because we can always build up too, right?
True.
So we can build multiple levels.
So yeah, I think we're okay. We just need to put an outside wall, so we have to build, I think, one more layer out.
Okay.
And then, oh, there we go. I'm on top now.
And I'm thinking the iron walls would be better because we got, it seems like more access to iron ore than wood right now.
Yeah,
can
well,
you, like, plant trees?
Not that I'm aware of, but there's lots of trees, really. Yeah. And you only need wood for building, really, so...
Yeah. No, there's, I think there's some stuff that...
Is there?
Yeah. Uh-oh. So they spawn during the day, too.
Do they? Yeah. I just think there's more that spawn at night, though.
Yeah, probably.
Ooh, I'm harvesting some oil.
Yeah, I think maybe I'm missing these guys.
Could be. Are you aiming for their heads?
Yeah, I'm trying to, but...
Are there... You're trying to hit for the middle, I guess, is the best way I can describe it. Yeah, I can hear that. And I can see it, too. Is that you missing that, you think?
Yeah, see, it's what I mean. I'm aiming at it, but I'm missing it. So I don't know if there's some...
You're, like, above it.
Tree? There we go. Is he dead now? No, not yet. There, now he's dead. Now he's probably despawned right before I get to him. You gotta think about that. There, oh, he did nothing on him. Nice. Oh yeah, see, in the, it's like multiple hits with the, yeah, this pistol is shit.
Oh, okay, so the zip is like, probably better.
These little bugs, it's like...
It should be like...
...hits to kill him.
Yeah, 2-3 hits, yeah.
Well, it's like all right here. It's not that far.
Yeah, this is where I'm digging. Okay. This one I'm on, right?
I don't know, I'm just chasing these bugs around.
Oh, basically I made this little kind of pathway up to the top of this oil. So just start digging down, basically. So that way no creatures come up here.
Well, there's a warthog here trying to get up to you.
You're supposed to be harvesting iron, right?
Well, I guess they should be.
It's okay.
These guys are... These monsters are... Okay, so it's 4 hits with the zip gun. These guys are actually a lot of hits. So basically, you know, you hit them because they make a sound, okay?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to get used to the gunplay.
No, and for I'm sure.
Collecting fibers for the healing. Yeah, it looks like stuff respawns. Okay, now let's try the pistol. Now that I get a better feel
for that. I just don't know about the trees. So, hello, folks. So, pro tip, if you're ever playing this game and you want to learn how to find some food, then this is the way to do it. Definitely the way to do it. Finding tons of raw meat here. We can also find this chrysalis ore. Whoa, shoot. Don't want to fall. That's pretty crazy stuff there. So we're gonna just picking up some stuff here along this ridge here. Just picking up some of that. Some chrysalis ore. I keep hearing those noises in the background, like bang bang and stuff like that. Makes you wonder if there's like mining devices or something to part of the game, or that's part of the game, but I just don't realize because I never really found out about the game until late in its development cycle. Then the game developers decide to cancel the game, or, well, you know, take the money and run, basically. It's still up for sale on Steam, people are still able to purchase the game. But unfortunately, yeah, there's no support from the company that created the game. And I think the creators of this game tried to create, what was that, Reign of Kings or something to that effect. And so, yeah, I'm not sure how that project has panned out, because I don't keep track of that stuff. I just don't have time in my daily life. How much meat do we have? I was trying to collect meat. Okay, we got plenty of meat, so just need a couple more meat, and then we'll head her. So caves are definitely a good source of meat. This is just too good. I can't pass this up. Every meat, every piece of meat, it's good food. We got some chrysalis ore. Not sure what that will be used for, but yeah. There's this iron deposit that's entirely encompassing that one thing there, which is kind of weird, so I'm thinking it's a map generation bug, which will never get fixed. I think it's 3 shots for this gun, which is not too bad. The other gun I think is a little bit better, but then, you know, the trade-off is there's less more shots that you have to use. So we picked up some extra armor, some new armor. As soon as I figure out how to look at my character, we're gonna take a look at this armor and then we'll move on to the next one. I'm gonna create this helmet for completion sake. Let's go into my inventory here. I'm gonna create this for completionary, so that way we have it all. Because I like to have everything. Not like there's achievements. Maybe there is an achievement for it. I'm not sure. I haven't really looked at the achievements, if there are any for this game, but that could help. But yeah, basically this is what I'm doing. I'm just running around collecting resources. Right now I collected some meat. Now I'm kind of running around to see. I should be collecting wood here, so let's make sure that we have the ground pounder selected. And harvest some trees here before nightfall. And then we'll see. So thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this episode, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next episode. Bye bye. Let's see if we can make this tree fall before you go. Come on, bye bye. Bye bye. Tree physics. Boom. That's actually not too bad. See you later.